Welcome back to Let's Play Lunar. Yeah, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, I don't have enough money, so we might as well take off. Yeah, we get to travel around with Ghaleon. I don't know where he went, though. Probably waiting down here for us. No? That's a good question. Where the hell is Ghaleon? Is he kind of just hiding somewhere, or do I have to go talk to him? I don't know. I don't even know where he is. Assuming someone will tell me. No, this is just, Yeah, that's true. It's probably better that she doesn't know. Majesty? Wow! Yeah, it's like, you're my friend. Do not call me Majesty. I do not want it. I wonder if we ever go in there. I'm kind of curious at this point. Where was Ghaleon's... No, this is Mia's room. Where was Ghaleon's office? Don't remember. No, that's not it. Nope. Okay, let me unplug my internet for a moment. Because, it's making me jump a little bit, I think. Okay, where is he? I don't know. I'll try leaving. Maybe he'll catch up to me. For all I know, he's already in Meribia. He probably just, you know, used magic and teleported over there or something. Do-do-do-do. I don't know. I'll feel kind of silly if he's not, just kind of hanging around. And this is just overland, so it's not even anything major. Maybe he's talking to Master Mel. That's probably where he is. Now that I think of it, that seems to make a lot more sense. Hello? Well, you know, just because you're used to one doesn't mean you're used to the other one. Ah, it's Jessica, too. Okay. That magic... That the Magic Emperor aspires to the rank of Dragon Master? Well... Who is this magic emperor, anyway? Yeah. It was okay, and we've already met her. Brain cramp? Why is she pretending not to know us? Okay, she... Why is she pretending not to know us? That's kind of, strange. Right. But, why is Jessica pretending not to know us? That's kind of strange. Okay, so are you coming, or what? Ew. Okay. So we're gonna spend the night here then. You know what would make sense? If Jessica did not want her father to know what she did with us. You know, going into the, you know, fighting the fake Dragon Master and whatnot. Now that makes sense, now that I've, you know, actually thought a little bit. Sorry, I'm a little brain dead today. Well, more so than usual. You know, make sure that, you know, her father doesn't worry about him. Her father does not worry about her. I changed her sex. I'm sorry, Jessica. It's a little girly for me, thank you. Explain! Okay. Yeah. He might have a problem with that. Grounded until you are 50? That would be, a little extreme. Aw, poor Luna. She's feeling sad. Okay. Yay, story time. Yeah. I mean, she visited her ex-boyfriend and that allowed her to whole skip all that stuff. So that's a bit strange. Can we talk to Nol? No. Hello? Yeah. She's kind of like Batman. Jessica's just like Batman. Only she doesn't have a, you know, skin-tight plastic leather suit thing. I don't know how you'd describe it. Whoa! Accusation right at the end there. Okay. Yay! Now, can we sleep in a room that's less pink, please? Luna might be fine with it, I don't think Alex likes it that much. Yeah. I would say not. There's two discs for this game. Yay, sleeping. Wait a second, didn't Luna already have that dream in this game? And why didn't Alex sleep in another room? I can understand Nol on the floor, I mean, he's a cat. But, even though he professes not to be a cat, he is a cat as far as I'm concerned. Why didn't they sleep in another room? Yeah. Watched it twice now. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, I don't want to piss him off. Hello? Oh, no, no. Let's not give her an Oscar. They haven't been invented yet. You know, Nol breaks the fourth wall. I mean, he stands there with a hammer, waiting. And just waiting. And every opportunity he gets, he smashes it. And then they put a new one up for him to smash. Okay, where is the harbor? Not over here. Probably this way with the pier. I'm looking for Ghaleon. I don't know where he is, though. Probably this way. Hello? Yeah, let's go. I can't buy anything anyway. So, meh. Yay. He wants to be. There's a good reason. Better than the reason I gave. But then again, they always have some great reason. Go ahead. Oh, that's a tough one. Every day? I don't know. I think you'd at least get a day off once in a while. Well, that's a little unsettling questions. I wouldn't want to, you know, have to answer those and questions in, you know, real life. That would suck. Really? You know, for a girl who lives in such, who used to live in such a small village, rumors about her spread really quick. Yeah. We could also probably visit Ramus, see how he's doing. Quaint little hovel. Oh, boy. Holy crap, Ghaleon. Can I take your things? No, I can't. But, wow! Range 15. That's not actually all that good. Lots of HP, though. He's probably a little tougher than, Lake was at the same level, but, hello? Okay, I want to go talk to Ramus. That's what I want to do. Is this... No, this is... He was in Meribia. I completely skipped it. Duh. Oh, well. I suppose later we can talk to him, but, yeah. That's kind of poopy. When I thought about talking to him, I was already too late. But, what can you do? But, yeah, we have Ghaleon in our party whose name can barely fit in the space they gave it for the names. But yes, until next time, this is RPG Looney signing off.